You don't want to let the guy hit right there, because now it's not going to be hard for the bottom guy to get wet. So when you take the person down, tie him once, and this time take it down, take something away, so he's either broken, flat, maybe a turf, maybe on his side. What you want to do is take him down so that you're down, out of the power position, so you can hold him down there. If you can do that to the person that you're wrestling, you're gonna win more matches. Because instead of them getting away right away, you're gonna hold them, get more points, maybe even turn. So I want you to just work on it right now. Any type of takedown you want, just do a bunch of different, like three or four different takedowns. You take them down, all the way down, and don't let them, don't hit the power position. Break them flat right away, break them flat right away. As soon as he hits, break them flat, tight. Right away, break them flat, break them flat. Turk them if you can. A couple different takedowns. Break them flat right away, break them flat right away. Don't let them get power position. A couple more. If you can't, turk them. One more. Take down and hold them down. Don't let them right up. Can we do it?
Yeah.